When Chapman Billy's leave the street and druthy neighbours meet, as market days are wearing late and folk begin to tack the gate, while we sit boozing at the nappy and getting foo and unca happy. We think now on the lang Scots miles, the mosses, waters, slaps and stiles that lie atween us and our hame, where sits our silky sullen dame, gathering her brews like gathering storm and nursing her wrath to keep it warm. This truth and honest Tam O'Shanter, as he fra air a nicht did canter, all there wham ne'er a tune surpasses for honest men and bonny lassies, wheel mounted on his grey mare, Meg, a better never lifted leg, Tam skelped on through dub and mire, despising wind and rain and fire, whilst hudding fast his good blue bonnet, whilst crooning our some old Scots sonnet, whilst glowering round with prudent cares, lest bogles catch him unawares. Kirk Alloway was drawing nigh, where ghosts and hoolets nightly cry. Inspiring bold John Barleycorn, what dangers thou canst make us scorn, wi' tippany, wi' fear nae evil, wi' whisky ba, we'll face the devil. The swat sereemed in Tammy's noddle, fair play, he cared na deals a boddle, but Maggie stood richt sair astonished, till, by the heel and hand admonished, she ventured forward on the licht, and wow, Tam saw an unca sicht. Warlocks and witches in a dance, nay, cotillon brocht our fae France, but hornpipes, jigs, traspays and reels put life and metal in their heels. A Winnock bunker in the east, there sat old Nick in shape of beast, a towsy tyke black, grim and large, to gie them music was his charge. He screwed the pipes and garred them skirl, till roof and rafters a' did dirl. Now Tam, oh Tam, had they been queens, a' plump and strappin' in their teens, their sarks, instead of creashy flennin, been snow white 1700 linen, their breeks o' mine, my only pair, that ain't were plush, a good blue hair, I would ha' gien them off my hurdies, for a blink o' the bonny birdies. Her cutty sark o' paisley harn, that while a lassie she had worn, in longitude, though sorely scanty, it was her best and she was vaunty. And how Tam stood like ane bewitched, and thought his very een enriched, e'en Satan glowered and fidged foo fain, and hotched and blew wi' micht and main, till first a caper, sign another, Tam tint his reason a' thegither, and roars out, "Well done, cutty sark!" In an instant all was dark, and scarcely had he Maggie rallied, when out the hellish legion sallied. "Now do thy speedy utmost, Meg, and win the key stain o' the brig. There at them thou thy tail may toss, a running stream the dairn across." The carlin clocked her by the rump, and left poor Maggie scarce a stump. Now wha this tale of truth shall read, elk man and mother's son, tak heed, whene'er to drink ye are inclined, or cutty sarks run in your mind, think ye may buy the joys our dear, remember Tam O'Shanter's mare. Tick 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 t